In this video, I will show you how can you select image from gallery using an Android library with 5 lines of code. You can also customize the library as well.